you're on the fence about starting a social media marketing agency, keep watching. You don't have to get into your head and make it harder than it actually is. Stop worrying about the branding and your logo. All that tedious stuff can wait until you actually start growing and getting more clients. Instead, focus on your actual skill sets and go from there. If you want to offer video editing, master that craft and sell it. If you want to offer social media account management, master that craft and sell it. If you want to offer running paid ads as a service, master that craft and sell it. This is the exact process that's worked for me, and there's no reason why it won't work for you.